was like, yo, so, and then I mean, ain't nothing done.
It ain't finished on there. And I'm about to win the night here, dude.
Thank you. Thank you. I love him.
There's nowhere left to gentrify in New York City.
probably be chill, like, early weekday.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. No, like, it was like old-fashioned. They dressed like, it was like a period kind of thing. So it was like, the girls would be fine. I think they thought it was like, they didn't realize it was like a common service from the 1800s. Oh, here's Sarah Buster.
Esposo.